on CBS 2 News at 5 p.m.
And that breaking news, a fast-moving fire is burning in Gorman along the Grapevine. The Tumbleweed Fire has burned at least 600 acres so far. At this point, there is 0% containment. We do know two firefighters have suffered minor injuries. Deputies, they have started evacuations just south of Gorman OHV Park, and that was just about 2 hours ago.